Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine with your parents. Today, I, Vimaljit Kaur, I will tell you how to make paper caterpillar. Material required for that: two color sheets, scissor, Fevicol, stapler, two small strips and two black circles, and 6 and 7 strips of this size. So, my dear students, first of all, I will take this strip and make one roll. And I will staple from here. And this side also. Now your roll is ready. After that, we will join all circles. Now, we will take one strip of thick size and two strips of small size, eyes of the caterpillar. Now I will start making one roll for the face. Again I will staple and make one thick roll. Now I will apply glue on it. And paste black circles. Now I will make ears of the caterpillar with the help of one sketch. Round it like this. And after that, I will paste ears of the caterpillar. Now face is ready. After that, I will staple face here. Now your caterpillar is ready. Thank you, kids.